Galty! Ask Travis, not ask Puppy. John Deere, he's a tractor, he asks, what's your real name? So what's your real name, Colty? I know what my real name is. What's your real name? Okay. What's your favorite period you like writing about? Most of my stuff is just in the present time. I'd love to do some historical fiction at some point. It's a lot of research though, so I've kind of been shying away from it. I'd probably write classical though. Favorite flavor? Spicy, sweet, sour, or bland? Whose favorite flavor is bland? I like sour stuff. Sour candy is my weakness. Colty, you said you wanted to be in the movie. Stop resisting. Have you ever read your own books? Yeah. When I do another installment in the series, I reread the books before that. What are your current top three goals? To teach my dog to play the Macarena. To teach my guinea pigs to cook for me, and to be able to burp the alphabet. How often do you interact with your pets per day? Do they interfere with your writing? I never play with them at all. No, not a bit. I have an animal with me at all times, though, in all seriousness. Hey Travis, do you think Game of Thrones has a chance by the end of the book series to be on the same scale and greatness as Lord of the Rings? Well, yeah, I do, because quite frankly, I love it a lot more than Lord of the Rings. I think it's better than Lord of the Rings in every aspect. Sorry if that's blasphemy. Do you make your bed in the mornings, or is it pointless for you?
I make my bed almost every morning.
Does jet fuel melt steel beams?
No, but it can soften them and weaken their structural integrity.
And it can certainly set everything in a building on fire. Do you like to play video games?
Not really.
Batman vs. Superman, whose side are you on?
The Green Lantern, because I like green.
Do I write or have I ever written poetry?
I think I wrote something for a novel one time, but I don't like poetry. No.
Not for me. Do you listen to music while you write?
Sometimes, if I'm in the mood. Usually not, though.
Do you like romance?
I hate it.
Like books?
Yeah, some of them are pretty good.
Do you like The Muppets?
Yeah, when I was like 2.
What is the name of the song at the end of your videos?
It's Sticky Bee by Josh Woodward.
Can you give me some tips on character motivation?
Love, money, and power. That's pretty much all motivation ever.
How do you show that two characters are bonding without telling the reader directly?
Have them get a puppy together. That's pretty serious commitment.
If you have one, what is your daily routine?
I wake up at 5:45. I eat breakfast. I do a chore around the house. I hit the gym, and then I start writing, unless it's on Monday, and then I do my YouTube videos on Mondays. And I do that until about 5-6 in the evening.
Would you say that majoring in creative writing in college is worth it?
No, I would highly dissuade you from doing that. If you go into college and you want to be a writer full-time, you need to go to college for your day job. So major in your second choice, something that you can do while getting your writing career off the ground.
What are your thoughts on Donald Trump?
I like puppies.
What's the best genre for you to write in, and what's the worst, like your weakest genre that you have written in?
I like thrillers. I think I'm pretty good at those.
Weakest? I don't know. I'm not really a genre writer.
Sci-fi is hard to write nowadays, though, because we live in a sci-fi world, so I guess I'll go with that.
Favorite biography?
Stephen King's On Writing.
Yep, you're my dog. I think 50 years from now, Harry Potter will be considered classic fiction held up with the greats like Lord of the Rings. Agree?
Harry Potter's definitely one of a kind as far as the scale of the phenomenon. I think it'll be a classic, yeah.
What writing software do you use?
Mostly MS Word. Every once in a while, I'll write on WriteMonkey. But 99% of the time, it's MS Word.
What's your favorite TV show?
Game of Thrones.
Have you ever played the Divergent video game?
Nope.
Oh, so this little guy is trying to ask how to write a book.
I don't know, dude. I probably should just give it up. Do something else.
Well, what's your favorite character that you've created?
Probably Triton from the Triton books.
Do you read comic books?
No.
Do you sub-vocalize when reading?
Yeah. I think everybody does that.
What book are you currently reading?
I am reading, Storm of Swords.
Do you worship Cthulhu? No, Cthulhu worships me. Normal or chocolate milk? Usually normal, but I do like my chocolate every once in a while. Weirdest thing you've stuck your dick in? Your mom. Favorite pet out of all of them you own? Definitely not my puppy. No, do not, no, no. Hate this thing. I hate it.
I hate you so much.
Could you answer more questions in writing tips video? I usually try to keep those under 5 minutes, so it depends on the questions. What do you think about adding science to writing? I think it improves the books. That's why I love old Kuntz books, because they're really scientifically based, even though they're not. And last question, will you do more behind the story thingamajiggers? Really enjoyed the first one. I'm planning on it, yeah. I just haven't gotten around to it. I'm planning on it though, yeah. So anyways, questions, they go down below, and then I answer them next month, and then if Colty's here, he'll answer them. Yeah. Anyways, until next time, stay awesome. Right, Colty? Tell him stay awesome.
The safety in the numbers of this godforsaken town. It's been a week since all of this went down. This abandoned factory, there's no one here but you and me. God help any fool who comes